This is the secret ingredient, guys. Start getting this together here. So I have my muffin pans here. You can also do this like a regular meatloaf in a loaf pan, but I'm doing these individual ones in the muffin tin. I need to do one last thing. Put some ketchup over this.